Today, I am paddleboarding upon one of Queenford's many lakes. And Queenford sits on the banks of the River Tame near Dorchester-on-Thames and has done so for many hundreds of years. The name Queenford is thought to derive from the 12th century, when King Stephen lay siege to Oxford, trapping within its walls Matilda, his rival for the English crown.